Connecticut Post that they were following her court appearance.
Her state rep, right?
Yeah, and if you don't know the story, this was a state rep in Bridgeport who, her father was a party boss, her mother was the registrar of voters.
It's still the registrar of voters.
It's still the registrar of voters. And the night she won her primary election, she got into a car accident and took off. So her first appearances in court, she starts talking about her address, where she has to announce who she is. Well, the press picked it up right away. That address sounded not in her district, it sounded somewhere else. So we started following it because it was published in the Post. So this is where the relationship is kind of symbiotic. I mean,
yeah.
We do feed off of what, and we can't start an investigation if we find something that you're reporting on.
And
we have done, and that resulted in a criminal conviction based on our findings that she did not live in the district, so she was voting from a district where she did not live, and it was, our investigation showed it was, I believe, 13 different votes.